I'm speaking to Mr. Ferhat Akbas, head coach of CSM Bucharest, here at the Plovdiv Cup 2017. Please tell me what you think of this tournament.
First of all, I want to congratulate and I want to thank to Plovdiv Club, this great organization. We are honored to be in Bulgaria. We have all good connection. Last year they come to Romania to play some games, and now we are here. I want to be in Bulgaria for this great preparation every time. And about the tournament, we are very happy to be here. There is good atmosphere, especially Plovdiv games. There was national channel live stream and there were many spectators. It was like an official game. So it's good for my team to prepare here. We had good results so far. Especially today we played against Dinamo, that we play a lot in Romanian National League. So we had a good victory. Tomorrow will be our last game against Turkish team Bursa. They are very strong and we will prepare for this game.
Okay, so overall you're pleased with being here?
Of course.
Okay, well thank you very much. All the best to you. Good luck.